turnovers, and we had 20 last time against them.
Jay, can you talk about the start you guys had tonight?
Yeah, I was really proud of the start. We had good practices. Guys were really focused and really dialed into the scouting report, and I thought it was great. You know, and as far as starts go, good start.